Sapphire, what you doing? This is my blue crawdad, or crayfish, whatever you want to call it. I got him today, and he has nipped at a couple of my fish, mainly him, right there. Is if he'll hold still, I'll show you later. But there he is. He's about, I'd say, 3 inches long. Oh, look, he's crawling.
If you're wondering what the noise in the background is, I'm watching Futurama. Sort of. He's probably not liking the LED light on him.
That is my speckled nose Plecto. He's starting to get his speckles, but his name is Speckles. He got his tail ripped up a little bit, but he's fine.
Okay. Well, there you go. That's a long story. He hasn't gotten nipped.
Not, you know, those two little fins, not his little arm-like fins. The stabilizers right there. Those got torn up a little. Oh, there's his tail. Hey, buddy. That's an airline going through the volcano right here, so, yeah. 29-gallon tank. And it's a tall one, so I need the bubbler. But I've had it. Alright, there you go. You saw him. Say bye!